Aye, aye. So, just finished work, came back to the hotel, got myself a bottle of plonk, as I can't be bothered to go out, and I've got some, like, internet-y stuff to do. So, Robert Mondavi, private selection. Here he is, in the hotel. What have I forgotten? Got my plastic cup. No corkscrew. So, this is how I solve this dilemma. Can you guess what it is? It's my hand, and... yes, it's a coat hanger, which I've just undone. Look, and there's the end. Very, very twirly. And basically, this nice twiddly end, I'm going to shove down into the cork. And it won't actually open it, obviously. Even though it does look vaguely like a corkscrew, it's not corkscrew enough. But it will make a hole through the cork. I have no idea how I'm going to video this and do it at the same time. Really, if I put you on the floor like that, you can see that. I'll get the wine bottle, shove that in the middle, and just push it down until it comes out the bottom. Do some twiddling if that makes it easier. Bing! And there you jolly well have it. It's stuck it out at the bottom of the thing. Look, there it is. And that basically makes a hole in the wine. Now, I'm going to pull it out. I mean, pull it out of the thing. Look, I'm trying my feet. Yes, I have got odd socks on. Don't worry about that, though. Which has made a hole. I've got to just shove the cork down into the bottle. I'm going to use the bottom end of my Colgate toothbrush. Really knock the bottle over then. With a little bit of pressure, which might need two hands. Basically, look. You can very gently push it down inside. One cork is inside the bottle, and you can just go. Tastes like a fine vintage. And with a little plop, plop, it's completely inside. And then just pour yourself a glass. See? Necessity is the mother, or is it father, of all invention. Cheers.